My name is Matthew Sly. I'm a lieutenant with Idaho State Police. I started working for Idaho State Police in 2003. I oversee the operations of our patrol division, and I currently also supervise the polygraph unit. At our agency, we do pre-employment polygraphs and also diagnostic or criminal polygraphs as well, but with the majority of what we do is pre-employment testing. In 2008, I began my polygraph training. I attended the Cleve Baxter School of Lie Detection in San Diego. Over those years, I've ran hundreds of tests, pre-employment tests and also criminal testing as well. I still believe in polygraphs, and I believe that it's an important function for law enforcement, not only for hiring, but also for criminal testing. In 2016, we were introduced to EyeDetect. Being a certified polygraph examiner, I was skeptical at first about EyeDetect and the new technology. I had to remove my ego out of the way, because a lot of times, especially as polygraph examiners, we always have a type A personality. We're very, you know, kind of set in our ways sometimes. But I think it's also important to be able to remove that ego out of the way, to be able to objectively look at something and make an informed decision. One of the things that I did was I reached out to Mark Handler. I knew Mark. I attended some of his classes at different conferences. I knew he was a research guy in the polygraph field, and I trust a lot of what he has to say in regard to polygraph, because he has a lot of credibility within the polygraph community. I got a hold of him and asked him if he could send me some information regarding EyeDetect and what he knew about it. And so he did send me some research information. He didn't tell me that he was a part of it, but when I looked at the documents, I saw his name was one of those who did some research on it, and that made me realize that, okay, I need to probably take a longer look. And when I did and looked at the data that was provided about the research and how comparable it was to the polygraph, that really kind of opened my eyes a little bit more and made me realize that in order to make sure that we're doing things the way that we should be, that this isn't about me and our polygraph unit, but it's about applicants that come through and providing the best possible test that we can to make sure that we're getting the most qualified applicants.